Burns off the Blue Jacket on the turnover. Panarin into the empty net. Jackets score. Back-to-back goals for Panarin. It's 4-2, and that is goal number 20 of the year for the dynamic Artemi Panarin.
Nice turnover, neutral zone, and Panarin, even as he gets checked here, good play in the middle. And make sure that is right in the middle of the net. The Blue Jackets were under siege just moments ago, but that's all it takes. One turnover in the net. Yes, two-goal lead restored.